I, Amy, take you, Ryan, to be my husband. I promise to make you feel loved every day. Through both my words and actions. Just as God does for his children. I vow to love, honor, and be faithful to you always. I promise to love you unconditionally. To support you and encourage you. To laugh and to cry with you. And to cherish you for as long as we both shall live. Wherever we may find ourselves, my home will be where you are. At this time, I'd like to ask both of your mothers to come forward and light a candle as a symbol of unity between your families.
Thank you.